What's going on, everyone? Dr. TJ Woodham here with Western Plains Chiropractic. This week's health hack is on vitamin D. All right, guys, without boring you to tears, I'm gonna tell you what vitamin D is very simply. Now, vitamin D is really a hormone that's created at the end of a cascade of physiological events. The two forms that we take in are from the sun and from foods. The sun emits UV radiation, which stimulates vitamin D in the form of vitamin D3. The other form is from foods, as I previously mentioned, in the form of vitamin D2. They go through the same process, but the end result is the same in the form of this hormone. It is this hormone, calcitriol, that we use to build strong bones, strong muscles, and the overall integrity of our central nervous system. So if you're going through a spinal rehabilitation program, it's very important that you take vitamin D in either of those two forms to stimulate this calcitriol. All right, well, with that being said, let's go to the store. All right, guys, walking into Albertsons right now, going over to get mushrooms. And I just wanna make sure that you guys, when you're getting mushrooms or any kind of produce, make sure that they're organic and from a trusted source.
Walking on over to the produce section in Albertsons, gonna pick out some nice mushrooms. Wanna make sure that they're organic. And below this video, I'm gonna be providing you guys with some great recipes that taste delicious for the mushrooms.
All right, guys, second thing on the list that comes to no surprise is salmon, either fresh or canned. Now, I highly recommend if you're gonna get salmon, make sure it's wild, because if it's wild and not farm caught in nets, then it's gonna have much more vitamin D content, much more omegas than any kind of farmed fish.
Now, if you're gonna go with the canned salmon, we're gonna go into aisle 5 within Albertsons, and we're gonna find the Wild Selections or the Wild Planet canned salmon, as they have trusted sources and they have great quality. And now, if we go to the seafood section of Albertsons, we can obviously get the fresh cut salmon, but want to reiterate again to get wild caught if choosing.
Now, the next thing on the menu is not usually people's most favorite go-to item. However, it has a lot of vitamin D content and great source of omega fatty acids. This is also known as sardines in a can. However, I will provide some recipes, just like the canned salmon, to make it taste much better.
We are again in the canned meat section, aisle 5 in Albertsons, and we're walking down to the canned sardines. I also again want to reiterate to get the Wild Planet sardines, because they have a known track record for having the best quality fish and sardines.
All right, next thing on the menu, eggs. Now, when you get eggs, you want it from a trusted source as well. So if you can find pasture-raised eggs or organic eggs or even from your local farmer, I highly recommend that, as they have more nutritional content, more omegas, more vitamin D content than a commercial egg.
Now, we are in Albertsons, so this is not like a Whole Foods. However, they still do carry organic eggs from a trusted source. If you can get pasture-raised, that's even better, but the organic choice here is still better than any other choices in Albertsons.
Now, just to add to that, make sure you're eating the entire egg. Do not eat just egg whites, as the egg whites has all the protein content, but the yolk has all of the nutritional content and all of the fatty acids and the vitamin D. So definitely eat the entire egg. Now this last source of vitamin D is actually not really easily found in stores. You may be able to find it in the pharmacy area or the supplement area, or even in a Whole Foods or a local health food store, and that is cod liver oil. And just from 1 teaspoon of cod liver oil gives you 400 to 500 international units of vitamin D. If you can't find it in the store, I highly recommend buying it online, and I'm going to actually add that to the bottom of this video, and I'll tell you which cod liver oil that I highly recommend you getting. All right, guys, that's it for this week's health hack. Really hope you enjoyed it. If you know anybody else that would benefit from these videos, please share, like, and comment, and let us know what you guys think. Dr. Fortner, myself, and our team are always here at your service, and I'd love to see you guys at Western Plains Chiropractic.